very big word, okay, mm-hmm. biohacking. And if you listen to it, it's so technical, it's so scientific.
Yes.
Please tell us, what is biohacking actually?
The origins of the word came from my mentor, Dave Asprey, who is the founder of Bulletproof Coffee.
Pag sobra yung meat mo,
hindi na rin.
Hindi healthy sa'yo.
Depende rin sa kumakain.
That's right.
Kung paano mo babalansin.
But looking at the table right now, so it's a combination of protein, carbohydrates, and these meats will tell you a lot.
May gulay.
Yes.
And the nice, the thing about paella, no, very different siya sa Filipino natin. Sa pagluluto ng kanin, it's a technique, no? Once na makuha niyo yung technique, kahit ano ng combination ng paella ang gagamitin niyo, okay lang.
Kahit gaano kaganda ang tao, ang mata, kapag walang bridge. Sayang, hindi na appreciate. Ngayon, kapag nilagyan ng bridge, ang laki ng difference.